It's my Hampton Bay Gazebo. Yeah. I believe this is made in.
It's made in Taiwan.
But anyway, here's a video of it stuck. This is high speed. Pretty stable. Middle. That's when it starts to get wobbly. And low. This is my first ceiling fan video, so don't be like, you did it wrong! Well, I'm getting a few Hunter Originals on Friday, possibly, so, you know. There's something good. Now we're gonna watch it do reverse. And while that's happening, since I don't have much time, I'm gonna show the light kit. What I'm using inside are Philips and GE CFLs. I think 13 or 14 watts each. But guys, there you have it. Thanks for watching, and subscribe, please.